To clean your Plantronics headset, you will need the following material. To begin the cleaning process, you will need to put on your gloves, strip down the headset, and remove any detachable components. To clean the headset, hold the quick disconnect plug, wrap it with a disinfecting wipe, and move towards the union of the cable and the headset. Once you have reached that point, you will continue cleaning the headset, proceeding in the same way as you did with the cable. To clean a clock voice tube, gently rinse the voice tube in warm water for a minute. Manually swing or shake the tube dry. Ensure the voice tube is completely dry before reattaching it. Cleaning a wireless headset. Using a disinfecting wipe, wrap the headset and wipe through until the full surface has been covered. If a base is used along with the headset, be sure to do the same thing using a disinfecting wipe. If your headset or base includes pins or perforations on an earpiece, use a new toothbrush and the same fluid of the white. To do so, you can soak the bristles in the solution or wrap the bristles in the disinfecting wipe itself. Then brush the desired area, preferably facing down to allow dirt or wax to fall off rather than going back in.